starts playing the Dota 2 at 4 a.m. It's not cool, man. It's not cool.
Radiant's middle tower shouldn't have to take this abuse. Radiant fortified their structures. Not much good's happening to Radiant's bottom tower.
I was thinking it was easy game for Liquid, because, you know, I was looking at the score. It's 1-0 already. 26-14, but it's only 1k gold advantage. Thanks, Mr. High Priest. Balls deep. This is the closest game of the day so far. Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird. It was only game 4. When I'm only... you know, a little bit late. We started 4 a.m. and now it's 8 for me. And there's probably like some 30 minute break in between each matchup. The combo is massive. Yeah, it's true. My god, he's massive. But they're looking for fights at nighttime though. You know, like half this network doesn't even matter. But who cares about net worth when every single one of your opponents just tactics their way right in front of you with... Huh. Thanks, Mr. Meowsers. Yeah, it turned out to be not one of those taxis that take you from point A to point B for a little bit of money. It turned out to be one of those taxis that fuck you. Thanks, Mr. Clazion. Windwave. This is, I don't know what song this is, but it's a new album from DJ Okaladi. I've just been playing this album on repeat for like a week now.
Radiant's middle tower shouldn't have to take this abuse. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower needs some help.
Oh, I think he even got saved by his teammate, but whatever, I guess. Take their axe. No real risk needed. I don't remember how old this Aegis was. I think it was when I joined the game, and that was about 4 minutes ago? Not sure.
I'll take your tribute.
Yeah, can someone also tell me who won between
God morning there and you?
Good morning, pieces of quiet. It's morning, alright. I mean, I'm also kind of a morning person, but this is too much morning, man. You know? Kim Bum says, I want to subscribe, but I don't have money. What to do? There's always Twitch Prime, bruh. Completely free for almost every single country in the world. Oh, I don't think this time it's an... Oh, he jumped to the sniper! What? Matumba dog? Matumba dog? What? Yeah, I always think like that's not enough to kill the underlord. No way. Suddenly gets Matumba dog. Oh, does he get to live this time? Maybe if he silences the witch dog. No, too late. I don't know if it was enough. If he silenced the witch dog, like the damage might have just been enough to kill him through the teleport. Because 2.5 seconds is 2.5 fucking seconds, man. Where's his Razor's farm though? He's not even like low on the net worth graph. It's just like everyone below these two here, they have nothing. Even though the like, Sniper and Razor have like the same farm, but when you look at Sniper's items, they look so much better. Oh, you've been Blink too. Blink Razor. Make sure he gets a link on the target he wants, which is Sniper. Always Sniper. Yeah, Raze is one of those weird heroes where, even though he has average form, super effective in fights. Nice team. Raze got cocked on early, Liquid kept rotating multiple heals and he died a bunch. Yeah, it makes sense. In this patch, Razor is quite a fast farmer. Oh, well, he was always like a above average farmer, but this skill really pushed him to being really fast. Thank you very much, Mr. Y-Itch. Oh, what is this taxi gang? There's five people right there, I think. But yeah, it's BKB and spin, so now he just rotated five heroes to the top lane. Yeah. All he did was force his BKB. He did less than forcing his BKB because he also just fucking died on the entire keep wave. I mean, that creep wave is dead as shit. There's nothing he can do about it anymore. You feel? Yeah. And then you get a Juggernaut for free anyway because he decides to Omen Slash right into them. One versus five. All the supports buyback. Core just runs in by himself, one by one. Miracle buys back two. What are you doing, son? Oh, that doesn't see? And then Matumba dies here? What? Yeah, you see, this is why I'm not a professional player, because I don't understand those kind of moves when you run in one versus five and then you try to kill the entire enemy team, even though their team is equipped. Yeah, it's all the job. Oh, if Miracle drops here, it's pretty bad because he just bought back. Oh. He didn't have BKB ready. Oh, it's weird, I didn't hear the glimpse, so I was surprised, like, what the fuck just happened? I thought I got recalled by a Kalo or something. What's the probability? It is very much in favor in Radiant. So yeah, that's every single buyback except for Juggernaut used on VG. That's off. It kind of looked like they were winning until they decided to not win anymore. Thanks, Mr. Arsenic. Don't think it. Don't think anything. That's a man. Do I drink coffee in the morning? No. I have tea. Thanks, Mr. Doomulator. Is this third? Oh yeah, this is the third ocean. So it's cheese before in the jug.
Oh, it's a 3 month anniversary. It's obieta a terpio plefore kli as 2 months.
Thanks, Mr. Mihai. And I don't know how it works, man. Why so early? Because they are early, man. That's why. Why they gotta be so early?
The seeds of fortune.
Good morning, Mr. Level 99 Bachelor. How long am I streaming for? Probably the entire of this 2 minutes.
least most of it. There's not so much left. It's this game and then two more BO3s. And you know, this kind of looks like it's gonna end in this game too. This matchup. Da-da-da. Thanks, Mr. Hobo the Potato. Oh, it's on buyback. Of course, they bought back everyone in that last fight.
Are those cracks in Dire's top tower? Dire's top tower is gone. Just a cold fog left behind.
So yeah, Fiji has to find an initiate, but it cannot be in a sniper because he has an Aegis. Oh well, they could kill him with an epicenter initiate, I guess. Full commit by Fiji. But it don't matter, man. Nothing matters. Actually, everything matters. Joker has no buyback. That's just 2 minutes. I don't see the Joker. Oh, there he is. Buyback on Pit Lords. What?
Killing spree. Dire's top barracks are under attack.
Life's empty. They needed that Witch Doctor die so badly.
Dire's top barracks have fallen. I thought Dire's top barracks would bang up.
So one side of barracks left. I think this pretty much means like 1% probability, right? 14%.
Dire's middle tower. Oh.
Don't want to win anymore. I guess his chances were slim anyway.
Dire's middle tower,
not the Witch Doctor. Let him go. Oh, actually, just gets up. Who's coming up? So nobody's coming up. It's only 30 seconds. No Omi slash ready either. How do they do this? I don't think they're doing this. Can't even kill a support, man.
Someone better help Dire's middle tower.
Oh! It was close. But in the end, it's just a bait, man. Razor's out. Tanking is out. Maybe they can still hold this. I think they're holding this. But someone needs to defend Throne. I don't think anyone noticed that Throne is going down. At least they got Matumba dog. Now brown guy is pinging it. It's Carlo. He's like ping ping ping. You goddamn idiots. Why is every single one of you chasing and nobody defending? What is wrong with you guys? Thanks, Mr. Jazza.
What weathermancery is this?
Was it all like this? Was it team secret? Oi.
Dire's ancient is under attack.
Oi. Oh my god.
Radiant victory.
The 5-man taxi strat. I think Miracle TP'd in, right? And then he summoned Treants, and then the rest of his team TP'd in on the Treants.
Fuck. Why can't I go to the store at like 8 a.m?
Well, I started at 4. Where was this really on? Was he mid? No, it was probably sniper mid and safe lane through and offlane underlord. Oh, so that's Kiro's idea. He lets the Razor through and then he picks a Furion against it. If they decide to put offlane Razor, because I don't even know what the mid was of Fiji. Was it the Razor mid? And then offlane, Sanking plus Keeper? Safe lane Underlord. Okay. So yeah, they use the Use the Furion to win either the Razor lane or any carry lane, because that's what Furion does. It was Razor versus Sniper mid. I see. This tournament is not so friendly to the European audience. It was Prophet versus Sanking. Sanking is actually sort of okay against Prophet. Not that okay, but not as bad as some heroes. Like if you have some Prophet versus Juggernaut. Oof. If it's 1v1, that shit ain't pretty, man. I don't think you get a last hit on Juggernaut in that lane. It says the optic game will start in 50 minutes. Nah, I think it's inaccurate. And that they're gonna play the games one after another. So they're probably gonna set up now. It's not great for American audience either. Who is it great for, man? Good for Australia. Yeah, well, fuck you, man. What time is it now in China? Current time in China. Or let's put it current time in Shanghai, since China's a pretty big place. 2 p.m. It's even early for them. How's 2 p.m. early? It's definitely early for Dota. You know, like, this is the main event, right? So, it's gonna be at a venue. You think someone's gonna show... Let's see, it happened, it started 4 hours ago. So, they started, like, what, 10-ish? Maybe there was, like a show or some shit, so maybe, like, 11? Who shows up to a venue at 11 a.m.? Come on, bruh. Is it a weekday too? Motherfucker, it's Tuesday. Who gonna go there at fucking 10 a.m. or something on a Tuesday? You know how much Chinese people study? It's like 20 hours a day, otherwise you get the stick. Chinese holiday right now? It's Easter here right now too. What kind of holiday is in China right now? No way they celebrate Easter. If it's a fucking Chinese holiday, you know, if it's some a Chinese Easter, they wouldn't be eating chocolate eggs. They'd be eating fucking rabbits. They'd be hunting like rabbits all over the country or some shit. Now we're looking for eggs, they're looking for live rabbits. Rabbit is delicious. It's true. Rabbit is delicious.
Thank you for stream, Mr. Sin.
Thank you to Mr. Infamous Paradox. They have to end everything by 8 p.m. What? What? Why would you even ever host a tournament in China then? Did I miss the ridiculous RNG by Sada Omish Flash at Roshan? I think you're meaning the one where you killed the sniper across the high ground. I saw it. Thanks, Mr. Quirt, and it's not stealing. The PC term is borrow because I'm gonna give it back eventually. What do you do in the middle of a series? Not much, dude. I think if it's a really crowded place, you're basically standing in line for like 40 minutes to go to the toilet or buy some really overpriced snacks. Remember in Key Arena, I was hungry, you know, I went to buy some popcorn or some shit, and it was like fucking $15? What the fuck, dude?
More money for you is.
Ah, shit. Thanks, Mr. Hades. These event foods, they're insane. Insane. I thought my local cinemas were bad, you know? You buy some popcorn there for like fucking 9 euros. No, USA does it better. It sells at events for $15. I need to make original content in the stream in between games. I don't have anything. No content. Yeah, instead of buying popcorn, you just sub to me 3 times instead.
Kimchi pop.
This beautiful life. Nan no ego days again. Beautiful life. No, what's the next matchup? Optic IG. I'm looking at Join Dota, but Join Dota always lying. Like, look at this. Why is it always lying? It literally says Liquid VG is live, and the Optic IG is in 2 hours from now. Stop lying to me. Yeah, and it's kind of weird that there's only 2 more matchups left. What the fuck? Halfway through the day, it's 2 p.m. It's beautiful life. Use Liquipedia? It should start soon. I think they're just setting up gear and shit, you know? Shooing out the losers off the stage and you can get the fuck out of here, losers. Just casually getting beaten by wrestling players on their home ground.
Sing is watching. Jiu is gonna lose now.
There's no way Netta ever loses a game. And if he does, there's no way it's because of me. They won like the last two or three games. So yeah, they must feel pretty good going into this. Although I don't think I've seen them face off IG before. It's, I didn't even know IG was still a team. Who's even in IG? I'm gonna make some tea, be right back.
Okay.
Thanks, Mr. Misakin. Game started, says Eckhorn. Oh boy, dude. Oh boy, I don't see a game. See you in 1 hour, kid. Thank you very much, Mr. Maccabees. Do I study anything right now? No. I just play video games, man, day in, day out. No life. Oh, my wallet's ready. Thanks, Mr. Kasuber. Do I enjoy playing video games day in and day out? Yes, I do. I don't think a day passes for me where I don't play video games. Thanks, Mr. Turtleneck. Don't think it. Thinking is banned. Ever seen the Northern Lights? I've seen it once from a plane. Kind of want to see it in, you know, on the ground though, one day, from like Norway or something. Maybe in the northern parts of Sweden, see it too. Northern Lights appears as a white light? No. Northern Lights are quite green. YCG says game is up. Yeah, see you in 8 hours, kid. See you in 8 hours.
BGM.
What is this music? It should be 16 hours because he got me the other time too. Yeah, I mean, it was 1 hour last time. It's 8 hours now. Next time we're banning him from life. Not for life, from life. You won't get it, kid. Game's up. Mr. Frog grown 8 hours. Thanks, Mr. Mango Slayer 69. How many hours do I spend banning? Quite a lot, actually.
Since you clearly cared before, Thailand One Hand World Finals.
Whoa! I cared. Yeah, I really care, dude.
What game to este am in regular after Dota late if you stop playing Dota? I feel bad now. Only donating money to uche el me up.
Not sure, dude. But you know, there's a certain Valve game coming eventually. Why is my microphone picking up noise when I'm not speaking? There's no sound. Is it a ghost? There's a fucking ghost in my room making noise that you can't hear. Thanks, Mr. Tongue on my balls. Ragnar says, game is up, refresh. Mr. Ragnar. Like, I almost missed you too, but it doesn't matter, you know, because fucking Twitch chatters are snitches. Even if I missed it, I would have snitched on you. There's a new amazing command called exclamation mark ban? Huh. What does that do? Exclamation mark ban. Oh! It just randomly bans a person. And look, another one. And another one. Yo, Emin, you should change it to 4 people and it needs to announce in chat who advanced. This is great. This is way easier than before. Also, you need to automate this. I can't spend typing exclamation mark ban all the time.
Think about it.
Someone said game was up in my chat just now, but now I can't see him anymore. Fuck, there's too many people spamming. Game is up, Mongoloid, says Vanger 1110. Mongoloid? That sounds like a 24-hour ban to me. Oh, it bans 4 people now. But it needs to announce in chat too who it bans. And it needs to be for 10 minutes, not 1 second. What the fuck, Admin? Oh, this is way better. Control V? No. When I ban someone, I want to look them in the face. You don't control V that shit. Sense as game is stop up, stupid yellow Asian. That's a permaban right there.
Come on, brother, humans too.
They are humans too. They are. Racism in my chat? Slowly turn to Bulldog? No way, dude. I'm sure Bulldog bans him manually. I'm automating this shit. I need more ways to ban without me doing anything for it.
Yes, a little ban maybe.
That's true actually. But no, it doesn't matter anymore because I don't play Dota. Nice command. I think the only change it still needs is that it bans the chatters that has written anything like the last 50 lines or so, or like 100 lines.
Speech to text ban. Also, can you play this song?
I'll play this song, man. Marvin Gaye? It's Marvin Gaye! Thanks, Miss Happy Peanuts. Yeah, I think I need someone to write me a script to check every single vault ever for anyone that ever spam CS Law and then ban them too.
Greetings, Mr. SingSing. I just want to say so to the Reddit recap. You are welcome, everyone.
Reddit? Reddit? Since we got to be here, let's live. I love you. Game is up, sexy, says Tats. Is that true, Mr. Tat? Mr. Tat H99. That's see you 1 hour, kid. Pancake June says, you gay? You gay? That's a 1 hour ban right there. You can't assume people's sexuality. That's a microaggression. There's a PC stream here. It does time out subs.
Good morning, Sid.
I think subs should be an exempt. They shouldn't be able to get banned from this. Thanks, Mr. Manus. Mango is still alive, man. Doing great. Oh, game!
Invictus Gaming's turn to ban.
Radiant team's turn to ban.
Free content, gimme, gimme, gimme.
Dire teams turn to ban.
Oh, all the match of West versus China?
Huh.
10 seconds. Hey, the game is up.
Fuck, that's Twitch police. That's police. I can't even ban them. Let me try again. Ban Seven Toes. And then you get that fucking message that you can't ban him. Why is that? Every time I try to ban staff, it never works.
Remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
It's police.
Radiant team's turn to pick.
Venom.
Ah, first pick Venomancer. Ah.